The lyrics were written by Adam Kuckhoff, who was a German poet and resistance fighter. When he got captured by the Nazis and thrown into prison in Berlin, Berlin-Plötzensee, he was already married for the third time and he had a little son who was 2 years old at the time. He was sentenced to death and he knew he wouldn't see his son anymore, so he wrote him a poem. Ule, my son, my little light, you are so far away I cannot see you. One day you will be a grown man and you will walk under free skies. Ule, my son, my late happiness, I leave you behind without a father. One people is not enough to be your father. The whole human mankind should be your father. Ule, my son, my little light, you are so far away, I cannot see you.